Guys, just BB stuff here, and I'm going to be reviewing the new M4A1 on Just BB Guns UK. This is about 30 for a couple of months ago, and it's quite a good gun, but the range isn't the best. It goes something like 40 meters in actual range. Here's the thing, you get a speed loader. Press this button here. This one's a bit jammed. There we go. You press that in. Well, what you do? I'll load it in a minute. The mag holds 30 BB, 6mm BBs. The ideal BBs for this would be 0.2, but I'm only going to use 0.2 and 1.2, sorry. So this might, like, they might fly a bit. Let me just load it. I'm going to use the silver 0.12 GBB. Pour it into the top here. I'll only fill it up a few. And close that up. This has a clip. On the mag, you have sort of like a clip, and that bit there, that clips on that way, and then you hold this button here, and you just press in like that, top plunger in like that, but when you let go, don't hold that button there. They will just fly out. I'll fill it up with that one. As you see, and pull it. And then you insert into like that, and the magazine ejector is here, and in the stock there's a rubber thing here, and if you want to put batteries in it, I highly recommend it to make it look more powerful. That's the stock adjuster. Let me just... Yeah, it comes out like that. But you can fit on. That comes out like that. You put your AA batteries in, which I'm not going to do because I think this one may be broken, because I put mine in with brand new and it didn't do anything, and I put them the right way as well. They are on this one, all of them go heading that way. And on that side left is that one, towards the back. And then once you've loaded them, you put if you don't have batteries, you have to you have to press that button down. And you pull that down and do that like you would. But it's got safe, semi, and full auto. And the sight, not very good. Quite cheap. This gun isn't the most accurate gun I've ever come across, because it like flies up even with 0.2, so I think I may need heavier bullets for this than 0.2, which is a rare, red kind of bullet. Firing test. And we're back, and this is my window. Quite a range, here's the gun, I've already copped it. I'm not going to use electric for this, but here we go. Hang on, let me turn off safety. If you want to do single shot, you have to do semi, even if you're pulling it back. That went decently far. Now I'm going to shoot another. That watch you're pulling it back, because it will fall out the stuff, front of the gun, and it won't shoot. So always aim, go like that when you're pulling it back. Always does it right when I shot a camera. So you saw that come out? Just the half of that, it doesn't even come out, so it's not worth £30 really. It's worth a little less than that because it barely shoots. only 50 meters of range, and that is pretty bad for what you get, what you pay. Or if there isn't an offer on, then it's 70 pounds, which I don't think is worth it at all. Because, and it's made by HFC, I think. And that's not the best make. There is this HRC, there's a lot of others. Oh, also you can take this bit off it. I think you can unscrew the stock as well. Yeah, okay. Hope you enjoyed this review. And unless you are quite patient, I won't get this gun.